So to solve this, the first thing I want to know is how many moons can fit into the Earth's shadow? How many moon widths are there associated with this time spent in eclipse? Well, 205 minutes is 3.42 hours. Now I have this conversion factor here, which relates hours to moon widths, so why don't I use that? 3.42 hours times, well now I want to invert this because I want the hours to cancel out, so this guy's got to go downstairs. So times one moon width per 0.93 hours. Hours cancels. Sorry, this should have been a 2. And this equals 3.68 moon widths. Since we said the shadow was the same size as the Earth, well, this is equal to 1 Earth width. Let's divide this by 3.68 because I want to know what 1 moon width is. And I find it's 1 Earth width divided by 3.68. So the moon is 3.68 times smaller than the Earth. I don't actually want width, I want circumference. So let's go over here and say the moon's circumference, MC, is equal to, well, 1 Earth circumference divided by 3.68. So that's going to be 40,000 km, that's the Earth circumference, divided by 3.68. And the circumference of the moon is about 10,900 kilometers. Great work. This is really amazing. You've calculated the circumference of the Earth and the circumference of the moon.